Alright, my fellow changers, we're back. I think this microphone's nice. It was a little loud, I think, so I turned it down a bit. Hopefully that works well for this. I think this is where we're gonna meet up with that other member of their party.
Hey, how far away are we? A few minutes out. Okay.
Because she sees horse prints.
It's getting worse. You turn back. We won't make it. We're almost there. I know, girl. I know. Keep going. Dina, how much further? Dina?
How about you don't run off without me?
Just trust me. Get inside.
How about you don't run
off
without
me? I'll
get the
door.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear. See what's back there. Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed. I think we got a squatter. You see another way in? Lock a window. All right, that works. What's going on here? All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure? Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. Why would he hide it from me? Definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly? He served with Tommy.
That's cool.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
Yeah, don't tell me.
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Oof.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Was Eugene in touch with other Flyflies? Did he hear about me and Joel? No, he would have said something. Ooh, that's fun. How can I? Ah, there's no more. Okay. That's cool. I have a little journal that I update stuff in. I'll have to remember to come back to that. Oh, did I get another card? I did. Laura Fawson, CEO of Spark Trading. So at least we know it was a friendly in here. she's still here, maybe? Somehow?
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene.
Oh, look.
They look like babies here.
Oh, Eugene was an older man. Interesting. Interesting, that's cool.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Oh, we got a letter. Eugene, I'm begging you to come home. The Fireflies want to save the world. I say let them. Let them go after the military. The politicians. Let them develop a vaccine to save my game. One day we'll live to see the fruits of their fantasies. Until then, I have to put our daughter first. Fireflies will be fine without you. Your daughter won't. She keeps asking me to come when you're coming home. I can't lie to her anymore. I miss you. I don't know how much of this I can take. Please come home. We love you, Claire. Aww. He looks like a big, happy man. That's adorable. He looks like one of those big, jolly men. I'm gonna take an assumption and see if we might find a...
Found the generator.
I remember doing that.
That's better. Oh, wow.
Assuming that's the workbench. Yep.
I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yep, I guarantee it. That's exactly what this was for. I can do that. Parcel supplementary. Alright. Fire rate, stability. Stability first.
Yeah, this'll work.
I can inspect my gun. Read manual before use. That's cool though. We can inspect the gun. That's all I really can do.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there. You see a way down? Not here.
Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. I knew this bookshelf was gonna have something behind it. I saw it and I was like, there's gotta be something here.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
Yeah, probably.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
I mean, it looked like he had a wife and kids and stuff, but... Oh, I feel like we're at the...
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
It's a cassette. I want to take it.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
A cassette tape.
Dong of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's Cooch. Are these? It's porn. Interesting taste, Eugene.
Glad they knew what it was.
Ah. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
I listened to it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
I mean, technically, yeah. Let's try not to cut ourselves on the glass, please.
It smells good.
I don't. Don't. Smoking.
You stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
What are you gonna do, Ellie?
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash.
Usually that's how it goes.
10 being life-altering.
That is generally how 1 to 10 works. She asked about the key.
How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Do I get to answer? Can I answer?
Why are we still talking about this?
Because she likes you, you idiot.
You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
Can I rate it?
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I think you do.
This is cute, though.
Have you met you?
This is cute, though.
You make me want to go back outside.
Interesting that I have to. Oh, her name is Abby. What did I call her before? Amber?
Great. Infected.
Do I have upgrades with her or no? It doesn't look like it.
This way.
Yeah, that makes sense. Thanks, Kate.
Cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first.
God damn it! These son of bitches are everywhere! Gotta move! Get to the door!
pursuit of passion. Who they wanted, they got Joel.
What about this one?
What did they do the dirty?
I found a skateboard. And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
A chemical burn. I did it myself.
Why? To cover a bite mark? Jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts. And
ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark? What?
Did you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just will you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Things are happening.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy.
All right, that's the pregnant lady.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Oh, fuck.
Laura, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy.
Oh, shit.
Get off me!
Oh, his leg is fucking gone.
Now, puta madre.
That's Manny, I guess.
Joel Miller. Guess.
Why don't you say whatever speech you got rehearsed? Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
He ain't got no leg there.
Don't you fucking move.
God! Damn it!
Clear out.
Thank you.
You don't get to rush this.
Oh, fuck. I'm assuming they maybe are fireflies or something like that. Since, you know, he ruined a potential cure.
Joel! Tommy!
Oh, God. Oh, well, she found them. Well, he's about to...
get down there?
Yeah, but that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. So, damn. If you are excited to see more and excited to what's happening to our good boy Joel and Tommy and Ellie, let me know by hitting the like button and the subscribe button, and even the bell icon, so you can get notified when I do upload, because I will be uploading this, hopefully for a good daily basis. But yeah, God, he really blew his leg off. Well, I hope you guys have a fantastic day or night whenever you're watching. And remember, you guys are awesome just the way you are. Don't let anyone ever tell you that. Later, guys.